very little to do with this song, but just in that spirit, I just, I was with my friend Rich earlier today. Are you here, Rich? Okay, good. They're talking this morning about like just the power of cleaning up stuff that's sort of been sitting with you or nagging at you, or and sometimes there's a lot of fear associated with that and shame and pride. But he was sharing some stories with me about things that he cleaned up that weren't even, they were weighing on him. And so I just wanted to wish for you, Jewish or not, to have an opportunity to clean up, and just for the weight that it lifts off of your heart and your, just to clean your energy off. Okay. Okay. Yes. Stranded again, so off I ran. Your world crashing around me. No possibilities, getting what I need. He looked at me, smiled, said, "No, no, 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 child." You see the dog and the fly. Dog and butterfly. Woo! I stumbled upon your secret place, safe in the trees, you had tears on your face, wrestling with your desires. Frozen strangers stealing your fire, the message hit my mind. Only one that I could find. See the dog and butterfly up in the air, you like to fly. Dog and butterfly. Below, she had tried. Up in the air, you like to fly.
She had to try.